you and the Victrola guy with another in the series. As I mentioned in one of my earlier videos, I found 50 original Brown Wax Edison blank cylinders on eBay, and I bought all of them. They were all original Brown Wax recording blanks. These were not Brown Wax factory cylinders that had music on them. These were all original Edison Brown Wax recording blanks, and they all had home recordings on them. Now, before I shaved them, I listened to all of them, and 99.9% of them was nothing but noise. There were a few very, very, barely audible words you could pick out, but there was no sense trying to save them. They were of absolutely no value at all. So I've shaved them, and I'll be using these for making my custom cylinders. Now, I have 47 usable cylinders, and they can each be shaved probably 5, 6, 8 times. I've shaved this one 3 times already, and I can still make recordings on it. I'm sure I can shave it another 4 or 5 times. And as I said, these are original Brown Wax Edison cylinders. These are circa 1900, 1903, something like that. And as I said, you can't get any more authentic than this cylinder. This is an original Edison cylinder designed for use on an original Edison cylinder phonograph when the Edison cylinder phonograph was new. So in any case, with my new proprietary Canophonic process, I can transfer any audio file onto an Edison cylinder. In fact, I'm recording this on my iPhone as an MP3 and then transferring it to this Brown Wax cylinder. So if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. I answer all of my emails. I try to answer them the day I get them.